Switch as the Blues off of a home win 4-0 over the Islanders on Thursday night. They had lost 3 of 4 before winning that game, and the top line is out there to begin for Detroit, and the starting lineups brought to you by Taco Bell across your screen. Holy mother gets things started, activating from the left point for Detroit, but it's turned back and lobbed by Nathan Walker to the red line. Alexei Toropchenko forces it across the Detroit line, and here is Shane Gostisbehere to get things started to Kane through center. Kane, silky little saucer pass across the line to DeBrincat. Gostisbehere the trailer, sets up Kane, score! Just like that, 1-0, Red Wings. Patrick Kane strikes early. Here come the Wings in transition. They do a nice job of using the width of the ring. Not once, but twice. And they get it back cross-seam. But watch Patrick Kane flying. He evades all the checkers for the St. Louis Blues. And he absolutely rams that one home. 1-0 Wings.
The 11th of the season for Patrick Kane.
He tries to stick handle away from Kapanen, and Kapanen stood his ground and cleared the zone. Robbie Fabry brings it right back across, off to Sprong. Trying to set up Fabry, they play catch, and Sprong! A shot into the chest protector. Larkin has missed. Kane, obviously, has played about half the games, and JT Compher was out earlier this year, and it went on, as Wallman gains the zone, drives one, and hit the post! Off the outside of the iron. Kane trying to dig it free, and the Blues now emerge, as Parayko able to float one off the right wing boards. Nathan Walker turned it over, though, and Larkin with a touch. Kane with a carry. Kane moves in. Dangles in the corner, finds a trailer. That drive off the right pad, Sider, kicked out by Binnington.
It's a big stop there by Jordan Binnington. Nice right pad response.
But Derek Alone said, this year, so much more capable depth-wise of handling those injuries than they were last year.
For sure. When you have a full roster, it makes it easier to do so, and a lot more interchangeability in their group, too. Different players that can play multiple positions.
Here's Robert Thomas. The All-Star brings it across the line. That pass into the skates of Buchnevich. Forced into the corner by Krug, but turned back. Raymond and Rasmussen. 2-on-1 across the line. Raymond to Rasmussen. Shoots! Score! 2-0 Detroit.
Starts from the D zone, and outstanding defensive detail by Detroit. Simple indirect off the window, and it's the youngster Lucas Raymond. Patient, he's a shooter. Oh no, I'll pass it. And he hits his fellow Sweden Rasmussen, but a great 2-on-1 isolation. Watch the eyes. See the eyes of Lucas Raymond? He sold pass, he sells shot, he goes past. That kept Binnington off balance. And so too did Kessel. An outstanding feed and even better finish. Wings, 2-0 from Motown.
Brought across the line by Hayes, moves to his left, shoots, whistles it just wide, all the way around the wall, and a possible odd man rush again. Fisher with a step, Fisher centers one, score! Fabry went to the net, 3-0 Detroit after the St. Louis timeout.
Fabry, who's a recipient of this one, an outstanding puck movement and real good second and third efforts. Now there's an initial defensive play and the miscue. You'll see it momentarily from this angle. Fisher splits the D, puts it towards the spot, and you'll notice just a little bump by Kapanen. And good fortune if you're the Detroit Red Wings. Robbie Fabry pressed up, got to the spot, puts himself in a great position, and ends up getting
played by Lyon, moved by Petrie. Leaves it behind the net. Shen with a check on Sherratt. A takeaway. Long wrist shot off the outside of the net. Paddles that centering pass away as Valeno tried to find Kopp. Mata has it, backhander, save Binnington. Mata recovers the rebound in the corner. An odd man rush for St. Louis, but getting in the way of the pass was Wallman, and that allows Larkin to come back. Finds Kane, but a rolling puck eludes his stick. Sider down low, Larkin delays, Binnington makes the save. It's out in front again.
Three-goal deficit, he's made some big ones. Perhaps none bigger than this one on the Wings captain. 3-0. In Detroit.
Hugs one left to Shen, wound around to Sundqvist, a stick lift, allows it to float to Perunovic. He'll bring it deep. Perunovic, a little shimmy shake, centering pass, on net, a save made by Lyon. He robbed Sundqvist.
Lyon putting on a show himself. a little short side stop with that pad, perfectly flush to the ice.
Sundquist and Neighbors are the two players that Drew Bannister said have made the biggest difference, being net front. And Sundquist out there now. He has the puck. Backdoor! Shen hit the post! Oh, he missed a wide open cage! To the half wall, Fabry. And back up top to Moritz Seider. Gets a return from Kane. Into the bumper. Sprong feeds Kane in the corner. Seider again into the bumper. Sprong right back to Seider. Down to DeBrincat. He's got room. Score! Power play goal for Alex DeBrincat. 4-0 Wings.
And their assistant coach, Alex Tanguay, is going to be smiling on this one when he sees the video. Look at the touch passes. Outstanding touch pass. Isolate all the penalty killers up top. Mesmerize them for a split second. And they get it down to the cat, as he's known, Alex DeBrincat. And he tickles the bars and puts this over Jordan Binnington for the power play goal. 4-0 here in Motown. Season as well. Nice to see him getting some more action. And him and Jordan Binnington are a very good duo.
But you were the first to say that was not on Jordan Binnington.
Not at all.
What we saw in the first 20 minutes.
Not at all.
3-on-2 through center. Kopp drops it to Fisher. Gets a return. Tries a centering pass. It's on net. Fisher with a point-blank opportunity, turned back by Hofer.
Big save by Hofer with that right pad. Absolutely stuffed him there from point-blank range.
Nathan Walker takes the stretch pass. Marked by Sherratt. Into the corner it goes, after Bolduc scores! Save the puck for the rookie! His first goal in the National Hockey League! And it's the first goal of the game for the Blues. They're now down 4-1.
And nice little stop up play on the boards. Good layer. Brandon Saad puts it right back, literally in the middle of the ice. And Drew Bannister said, hey, Bolduc is a guy that's got some skill. We called him up. We feel it's the right time. Won the Memorial Cup last year. And he'll never forget this one. Great shot placement.
Shouldered by Krug. Long drive. That was blocked by Comfort on the way in. Rasmussen. Double team to the corner. Around to Raymond. He pivots. Lost it to Kessel. Comfort ahead. And Comfort. And Raymond free the puck up. On net. Got it in. Score! It looked like it may have been Comfort on the tap. Raymond threw it right into traffic in front.
Well, as they've done all game. And working the boards, you got to work the trenches. And Comfort doing some big work and hunting and hounding that puck was Rasmussen, the BC native, and using his size and his frame to get there. And Raymond spins, opens up, throws this to the spot, and this goes off the skate of JT Comfort, but it was not, by my opinion, a distinct kicking motion. I did not see any Cristiano Ronaldo involved there.
Well, we've
he
got
angled the skate.
We have Dave.
I never want to deter those chances because all it takes is a ticket at the dance. You don't know who you're going to dance with. You got to get in.
Last season, the Panthers made it on the last day of the year.
By example.
Kane moves in. Kane gets it up. Score! The second for DeBrincat. Pouring it on. The Detroit Red Wings. They've got six on the board.
Cat trick. You see what I did there. But great puck movement here by the Wings. And it's DeBrincat who leads the rush with his good buddy Patrick Kane. And this is important because you got Kane as a lefty on the right side. DeBrincat goes to the left side. Or Kane as a lefty, excuse me, on the right side. And DeBrincat goes to the opposite side as a righty. DeBrincat wanted to come home to play in Michigan. He's a Michigander. And he's delivered so far this season. He's been great. There's another example of that defensive detail. See that by Sprong? Now you regain possession and you're on your way to attack.
Fabry across the Sprong, back to Fabry, on net, Hofer makes the save. It's easy to have the goaltender's performance be overshadowed as Petrie puts it in the corner. Raymond centers one, Rasmussen stabs at it, side of the net, Hofer trying to lean up against the post to keep it out of the cage.
Putting all types of pressure in and around Hofer. One, two, three for a dollar. 6-1 Wings in Motown.
And there is a breakup for Fisher. Room for Fabry. Drops to Fisher on the move. Stops in the corner. Wallman, a drive on net. Hofer makes the save and stops the rebound try. Drags the puck back and the crowd on their feet here in the Motor City. A dominant win for the Wings.